So this is a video that I told y'all I was gonna do. This is for a special girl in my life. Special female, her name is Carissa Garcia. And I'm just doing this video to let you know how much I love you. And that even though we're not together right now, I know we're going through some stuff, but I'm willing to do whatever it takes to get you back in my life. I love you with all my heart. I know I've done some things in the past that broke your heart, but I promise on everything that it won't happen ever again, and that I'll be faithful to you, and that I'll be the Jonathan you want. I'll go back to my old self. All about us against the world. You mean a lot to me. You got my two kids. I love them both to death. And I miss you. I miss you a lot. And I really want to be with you. That's why I'm doing this video. Whatever it takes, I'll do it. Just let me know what I gotta do and I'll do it. You're my everything. I don't want us to be like this anymore. I want us to get back together. And I treat you like a princess. Just give me your heart. And I promise I won't hurt it. Put that on everything I love. I mean, it's been 4 years since we've been dating. You blessed me with two beautiful kids. And you've done a lot for me. And I've done a lot for you, so I don't think we should end this like this. I think we should get back together, go back to our old selves, nothing but laughter, and fun, and happiness. I want our family to get back together. Like I said, this is all for you. I just want you back in my life. Whatever you want me to do, I'm willing to do it. I love you a lot. And I hope that you realize that and that you see that. And even though I said a lot of things that hurt you a lot, I didn't mean any of that. It was just mad. I was just mad, stressing. I don't want to be stressing no more. I want to be with just you, and that's it. 10-24-08. Till the death of us. I love you, girl.